Hello class! In this lesson, we will learn addition and subtraction within 10 using 10 frames. Are you guys ready? Let's go! Here is a 10 frame. What number do you see? You're correct. It is 7. 5 on top and 2 on bottom. So we can make this number sentence. 5 plus 2 equals 7. Now, can you tell me how many boxes are empty? You're right, there are 3 boxes are empty. If we add 3 more counters, we can fill in the 10 frame. That means we can make 10 by adding 3 to 7. So, we can make another number sentence for this 10 frame. 7 plus 3 equals 10. This time, let's make a subtraction number sentence for this 10 frame. If we subtract 7 from 10, we can find out what number we need to make 10. So, what number would it be? You're right! We need 3 to make 10. So, the subtraction number sentence is 10 minus 7 equals 3. Let's practice addition and subtraction with different 10 frames. Can you tell me what number this 10 frame shows? Right, it shows 4. Let's write 4 in the addition number sentence. And then find out what number we need to make 10. So, what number will it be? 6 is the correct answer. Also, you can switch 4 and 6 to make another number sentence. Let's do subtraction this time. Here's 10. That represents 10 boxes in the frame. Minus the number of counters, which is 4, equals 6, the number of empty boxes. Also, we can say 10 minus 6 equals 4. If you need to review this lesson, watch this video again. Thank you for learning and see you at the next lesson. Bye!